Now, our bodies need food and drink each day to survive. Our physical body. If we don't take food each day and drink, then our body weakens. There's something in us that we must have food. One day's food will not last for the next day. You've got to have food each day to strengthen your mortal being. You can live over, but you're weaker. And the second day, you're still weaker. And the third day, you're getting tremendous weak. Well, that's what many times that we do in the spiritual realm. You see, each day we've got to commune with Christ. We've got to talk to Him each day. We've got to settle it with Him each day. Paul said, I die each day. See, each day I die, yet I live not me, but Christ lives in me. So if your physical body needs food each day and drink each day to survive, your spiritual body needs spiritual food and communion with the Lord each day to survive. Yes. Yeah.